So. You're horrible. So, what this game mode is, the circle immediately starts shrinking, right? If you didn't know, but... I just think it'll be a fun way to get a bunch of kills. Get you some, boy. God, he had a ton of impulse grenades. Hold that many. So this game mode's basically just a smaller map. I don't think this guy went over here. Oh, and now it's a big potion. So it seems like the storm comes in faster too, I'm guessing. That's what I've got out of all this. How much material I already have. It's like they give you a lot more of everything. So somebody has hit over here. Looks like I wanted the chest though. One thing I'm glad to see them do about this game too is take the new game modes and make them to where you can play solos, because most of these you always had to have a squad to play, and it's not as fun. It is if you have the squad, but I like playing solos sometimes. Sorry, bud. I love this new sniper. I'm getting pretty good with it. Am I good to go get this stuff? Wonder if that's him up on those stairs real high. Yes, this is definitely one of my favorite game modes. This one's cool. This is my first game on it, and I'm really enjoying it. I love how fast paced it is. I can't even talk. So we can get him. Dang, I can't believe I didn't get one of those kills. Make sure it wasn't in a bush. I really don't want this guy to flank me. Catch me off guard. A guy. Go after that loot. God, I'm enjoying this game mode so much right now. Just tore him. That dude got wrecked. I want to go get this and get a big potion. Get him, get him, get him. There it is. Good, not talk about having to move fast. That supply drop just landed.
Talking.
Let's go. No way. Let's go! That was a crazy game. First time on this game mode. Nice win.